11 p.m.
Jerry, this is great! You and Elaine!
Seinfeld weeknights at 11 on CW 11.
The fallout after a scathing report on the Uvalde, Texas school shooting. Now, the most important stories from across the country and here at home. The impact crime without punishment has on families.
People that are worried about a potential recession.
Financial tips we can all live by.
Hope drives a lot of the good things in the world.
Plus, the positive and the inspirational. I'm Tom Hansen, first to your local news.
This is Seattle News Now at 10. I'm Ann Makovic with a look at your top stories. A surge in COVID cases has public health leaders worried in King County. Seattle Now's Anthony Manzan has the story.
We're currently seeing more cases per day than we did during the peak of the Delta surge.
922 infections every 24 hours. That's the average rate new coronavirus cases were reported each day in King County last week, the latest in a continuing surge that started in April.